I have a strong suspicion that the answer is yes, because the conditions for life in some form are satisfied in many, many places around the universe, even within our galaxy. I'm not so sure about the emergence of intelligent life or the emergence of technological civilizations. That seems much more contingent and special. And it's conceivable to me that we're the only example in the galaxy. Although, yeah, I don't know one way or the other.